FTSE Daily Forecast, April 15th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE, as you can see, went back and forth during the day here on Tuesday. But really, at the end of the day, all we're doing is treading water underneath 7,100. If we can break above there, we feel that the FTSE continues to go much higher, perhaps even as high as 7,500. Pullbacks at this point in time should be thought of as potential buying opportunities, and we will pursue them as such, as there should be plenty of support below.